Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our candidates in there.